Hello, Knowledge Tribe. We're here with Archie Sinha, who has just dominated, well, not exactly dominated, but put in a very commanding come-from-behind performance to win the regional round at Kohikot. Now, Archie, the Knowledge Tribals want to know, we have a few questions for you. Top five favorite quizzes in India?
Tata Crucible.
Of course.
BQC.
Okay.
There used to be this Maggie quiz in my school, so
okay.
That's one I remember.
We'll pass that. Top three favorite quiz masters.
Okay, so Vikram, obviously, Derek O'Brien, and Siddharth Basu.
Big Brain, Derek O'Brien, Siddharth Basu.
Yeah.
Number three, funniest question you ever answered in a quiz.
Funniest question. I think it was on some movie where they asked me a question on Disha Popikar and the song Khalas.
What's the question?
I don't even remember. But it was, the answer was the song Khalas. Yeah. Yes.
Was it an editing quiz?
No, it was a general knowledge quiz. It had like questions from every field.
I really want to know what is the general knowledge with Khalas. Alright, fine. Favorite quizzing moment?
I think this one. I was not really up for it.
And then you won the quiz.
Yes. And then the moment we sat the first round, we were like, okay, we have to do this. We're doing this.
So, well done, well done. Quizzing superstitions. Things you do before a quiz that you prep. How do you prep? Superstitions that you have.
How do we prep? We actually try to Google stuff, though it makes no sense.
Okay.
Because the questions will obviously be like very random and unpredictable. But yes, my teammate here told me, Anji, don't open Instagram, open Google. Look up the questions. Yes, that's
so, all you. Okay, so, you know, Siwa has this famous red rag that he always carries around, and other people have certain superstitions that they do before they go on stage or before they go out to bat or something like that. What do you do? What's your superstition?
Nothing as such.
You're lying to me. I can tell.
Nothing as such. I think I should have one.
Or maybe it might help you in the zonals. Alright, so we will see you in the zonals. All the best, and remember, keep watching the Knowledge Chat. Cheers.
Thank you.
You heard from one winner, and now it's time to hear from the other. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Ashraf from IIM Coimbatore. Now, Ashraf, are you ready? I know you aced the crucible, but are you ready for the Knowledge Tribe quiz?
Yep.
Okay, top five favorite quizzes.
Politics, again Maggie.
Uh-huh.
Hindu business.
Were you teammates with your partner?
Yeah. Maggie
quizzes?
Okay. No, no. Schools, but yeah, we did the same quiz.
So Horlicks, Maggie, Hindu business,
They used to be called something called Rajpur National Quiz, and there was my college business quiz that I used to enjoy.
Notice, ladies and gentlemen, the Tata Crucible winner does not list the Tata Crucible as one of his favorite quiz. No judgment. Second question: top three favorite quiz masters.
Big brain.
Gee, I wonder, is he making up for the previous one? Any pre-quiz superstitions that you take part, that you do? Like something that you jump in on one leg?
I generally have tea before I go.
One cup of tea, that's it. Okay, that's refreshing. What are your not-so-secret knowledge sources?
Just read Google News. Okay, so basically, if you go to Google News, you'll see so many different kind of articles on the same piece. You'll get a lot of knowledge. Like if you click even on one of those bars that come in, you'll get to know a lot of things.
Okay.
And I love to know about interesting advertisements. For example, if someone wants to check out Durex, probably has one of the most interesting advertisements.
I've seen a couple. But next question, moving swiftly along. What was the funniest question that you answered?
So these are like, you've seen Durex advertisements, right? That's why.
Yeah, you're a little obsessed with that. Anyway, you were saying.
Yeah, so, I mean, those are the ones that I found very funny. Like the way they market it without, you know, actually going into the details of what their product
is. So what was the funniest question you answered? Is it related to Durex?
Yeah. So, because like, it was an advertisement that was shown up. So it was something like, 99% fail and 1% fail. But they had... in a big different kind of a way.
That's very memorable. Okay, perfect. Favorite quizzing memory?
I think it was Tata Crucible only in Chandigarh. So this time, I still came with some kind of preparation. That time, we just came in, like, me and my partner were there both. So we just came in and we kind of managed to get into the buzzer round. And then after that, like, there were two questions. We failed it and we get in the finals. But we did not answer any questions in the finals. So we ended with the zero. But this time, I think that is one of the, like, things that got me into quizzing. That's why when I mentioned Pickering as my favorite quiz master.
Once again, please notice, regional winner from IIM Kozhikode at the Kozhikode round lists the time when he scored zero in the finals as his most memorable quizzing moment. Well, there you have it, Knowledge Time. Stay tuned for more such fun videos, and we will see you guys in the zonals. All the best. Thanks.